This is Ivy with Ivy Bee Creates. How's everybody doing? I am coming to you because I want to share something with you that happened a couple weeks ago. And anyway, so this young gentleman contacted me by the name of Greg and said that he had something that he thought that I wanted. I didn't know Greg. Didn't know exactly what it was. So he showed a picture to me and I thought, oh my. It made me cry to think that somebody cared that much about me or would want to do something that would make me happy. Now, I'm going to try to get through this video without crying, so please forgive me if I shed some tears. So, we all know this person on the YouTube streets. She's very sweet. She lived in my hometown where I came from, and we always kid each other on the internet. When YouTube, other people's lives, we would say silly things to each other, and I really liked her. It became a good friendship. I really respect this person a lot. I can remember one time when I had asked her, please tell me the truth, and she did. I was very happy that she would be honest enough to tell you exactly what's going on, or what she thought, or what she felt, or what she saw, what she done. She's a very sweet person. This person is no longer with us anymore. And I'm not going to be able to say thank you. So if we take anything away from what I'm about to show you, is if you guys have a friend on YouTube and you don't hear from them for a while, it takes just a second to pick up the phone, text them. It only takes a few minutes to get on Facebook and find out how they're doing. Don't let it be too long before you find out that they're gone. I had the privilege of knowing Amy Marie Long for about 1 year. And I truly cared about this person. I will never get to tell her thank you for what I received. This box that she had done something for me. And I'm sorry, guys. This is really sad. And I don't deal with death very well at all. But it's time to open this. I've had it for over a week now, and it's time to open it. I don't know that I'm ready, though. Okay, so we're going to open it and I'm going to share with you what she done for me. I don't know. So, thank you. So let's open it. probably opened up the wrong end. I don't want to turn it around. But maybe. Maybe I should have done this end. So let's try this end, guys. Still the wrong end. Okay. I probably should have opened this before. But here we go. I think I got it now. And I don't think that I'm going to edit this because this is raw and we will all face something like this where we got so busy in our own lives that we forget other people. Okay. So I think I got it open now. All right. So here goes. Did one little piece. Oh, you guys are probably saying hurry up, right? Okay. She's so creative. You guys. Look at that. She drew that on there. For me. Amy. I did not see this on the back of this. But there's a note on the back. Let me draw my eyes. Okay. I gotta have my glasses on, guys. Ivy, there are not many I let into my heart. You are my heart. I trust you fully. Love you, Amy Long. And on the back of it, it says, "Why God made friends. He never intended for us to walk alone through life. This is why he created friends." He places these special people in our path to walk with us. Amy? I'll see you again, girl. Thanks, guys, for watching.